Hey fellow nerds, Jasper here, and I just got back from watching Disney's Planes. The movie itself, I have to emphasize that this is not a Pixar movie. For those that are used to movies like Up, Cars 1 and 2, and you know, the detailed and the, you know, the luscious, you know, colors and all that stuff, Disney does a feeble attempt. It's not bad, but it's not good as, you know, one would expect from a Pixar movie. Disney does do a decent job. You know, they brought in this eclectic cast from Dane Cook to, you know, Gabriel Iglesias, Terry Hatcher, to Sinbad, Cedric the Entertainer. So you have the comedic aspect that, you know, one would, you know, expect from having that many comedians in it. And, you know, you follow the, you know, the story of Dusty, who's a crop duster. But at the same time, he is entering a race around the world with different, you know, planes who've done it before. So, you know, in a sense, it's definitely a underdog story. It has very, very, you know, colorful, you know, parts in the film. You know, the castmates itself do a pretty decent job. One thing I have to, you know, definitely have to explain is, you know, if you're expecting something out of, you know, Disney with it not being a Pixar movie, you know, for you adult fanboys out there, it's okay. You know, kids will love it, but at the same time, you know, it's not a bad movie. You know, I'm not trying to knock it, but at the same time, it just doesn't have that flair. With that, I'm going to give it a 3 out of 5 nerd scales.